engaging with officers. They have been trading gunfire. We had a report earlier that one policeman had been shot, apparently not seriously, may have been shot in the hand. But now we are at least seven people who have been killed by this gunman. When we arrived here, we saw police officers pinned down, crouched behind vehicles, arming themselves with semi-automatic rifles, and surrounding the synagogue. But these were not life-threatening wounds to the police officer. In the aftermath here, this was a bolo. Every police officer in the region has been called here. The city SWAT team, the Allegheny County SWAT. You could see multiple officers, dozens, crouched behind vehicles with semi-automatic weapons surrounding the synagogue. About 10 of the synagogue. I am told that the gunman has been confined to and is pinned down on the third floor of the synagogue, and that there has been